Candace, how's it going? Did you hear my voice just crackle? I hope everybody's having a great week. For those of you that are new, my name is Sam, and all of you, welcome to Lotus Sutra 444. We are going to get right into your 111 portal reading. It is also around the same time as the first new moon of 2024, so this is going to be a bonus of the blessings that are coming towards you in this month. So do take what resonates. Make sure you're watching your moon sign reading, obviously, with this new moon energy. But we're going to see what new beginnings you have to look forward to. I am giving away 3 free love readings for the month of January. So for those of you that are new, I do these monthly giveaways. And by subscribing, you can take part in them. Leave a heart emoji in the comment section if you're interested in participating. And then at the end of each month, I remind everyone to be paying attention to their notifications because 3 people will be hearing from me. And then I will announce February's giveaway. I feel like February is going to be around love too, considering Valentine's Day. I don't know. I'm still thinking about it. A fiery climax approaches. Full moon in Aries. Fiery climax. Something spicy. Be bold and make the first move. Aquarius, do you have your eye on someone specific? I feel like Spirit is saying right here, if you're feeling it, go with it. If it's tugging at your heartstrings, there's a reason. Go for it. The worst that can happen if it's you're putting yourself out there towards someone, they say no, so what? Then you move on. At least you got that closure. Start a new chapter. It's only aligning the space for someone who's truly going to find you amazing to come towards you. So if you're feeling something, if you want to make that move towards someone, go ahead. If they say no, it's their freaking loss. All right, what else do we have for my Aquarian spirit? Angel number 2, messenger of the divine source. Call on me to aid the flow of communication between yourself and God and with others. And it does say meditate on it. So whatever is going on in your life, meditate on it. Manifest it with this 111 portal. Your spirit guides are listening. Anything else? All right. Perfect. New deck on Etsy that I found. Most of my cards come from Etsy and Amazon. And I literally just Google most popular, you know, Oracle decks. And I go with the ones that I feel drawn to. The picture is just, you know. Look at this. Outside forces. Did I not say your spirit guides are listening? The universe. There's multiple opportunities aligning for you. For some of you, you're going to feel a few, you're going to see a few doors opening for you during this time. I feel a path that has been unclear is about to open up for you. Whether it be clarity and closure. But I feel a path opening up. All right, let's see. All right, Spirit. What else is coming towards my Aquarians during this 111 portal? During this 111 portal. New moon energy. Let me just get to the bottom of the deck. Okay. We literally got a card of timing right here. At this time, the situation is at a state of flux. Anything could happen. I feel someone is taking a risk here. Yes, someone is taking that leap of faith. I feel it's divinely guided. I feel you are protected in this leap of faith. But like I said, there is an opportunity opening up for you. And just as I say it again, there is a path being illuminated for you, following your intuition. Do you see this full moon here? It's like the new moon energy coming through. Powerful change is coming towards you momentarily. The Hermit. The Five of Wands. I really feel you've been through hard times. It's like the struggle has been real in your life, Aquarius. But with the Six of Coins in the middle, get ready to receive. Yeah, you are definitely moving forward to a passionate new beginning. Strong fire energy is here, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. We also have some earth with the Six of Coins, and then we have Virgo here. So it could even be Taurus, Capricorn. But there's a cosmic shift in the universe, in the energy. It's like karma in your favor. Where there has been no movement in your life, or I should say, where you have felt that there's been blockages or conflict. It's like you're making the first move on something, and you're following your passion. Strength. I've got strong fire energy here. So some of you may have strong fire in your other placements or be dealing with a fire sign. Yeah, you're closing a chapter here. A chapter of conflict. I gotta tell you, with the moon and the Five of Swords, I feel someone is suffering in silence and missing you. Someone who sees the beauty within you. If you notice, these two cards were side by side. What I'm drawn to is this person. This is your card, Aquarius. Here you are healing. Here you are focusing on you. A lot of evolving going on here. A transformation within yourself. And here's like someone looking in your direction, feeling like I screwed up. I sabotaged this connection. I put myself first. I wasn't in my best energy when I was dealing with Aquarius. They deserve so much more. And I do. I feel them coming towards you with an apology. Letting you know that they view you as a missed opportunity. I feel like this person was definitely going through some negative energy. They might have had an addiction of some sort. So it doesn't really have to be romantic all the time. We have many different relationships in our life. Someone who like battled an addiction treated you in a very manipulating energy. But you may have your defenses up, I gotta tell you. I feel like you may be looking at them like, I mean, look at this card that just came out. Like, really? Really? Why now? Why now? Because I'm focused on myself, because here I am, you know, winning and trying to move on and being very successful at it. You know, why now? But if you notice, her swords are down. So I feel for some of you, it's like you want to hear from this person. Very strong fire energy here. Twin flame union. You're closing out a cycle with somebody on a very deep soul level. I feel like they moved on. They walked away, and you may have walked away from them, Aquarius, but I feel that they, in that time frame, they moved on and they bettered themselves. I do feel that they're coming in to fight for this connection. Like I said, they see you moving on and they're like, you know, I'm going to play my hand. I'm going to play and take a risk. They are suffering in silence. All right, Spirit, how are you helping Aquarius? Yeah, right there. Page of Swords and the Knight of Cups. They're watching from afar. They're coming in with a loving offer. You are definitely receiving communication regarding emotions and feelings. For those of you that share a twin flame connection, this is a twist of fate. It's a cosmic gift from the universe. This chapter that you're closing out with your twin flame and starting a brand new one. Fiery climax. It's about to get spicy. That's what I felt as soon as I pulled that. Crosswatchers, take it how it resonates. I feel for some of my Aquarians, they're going to be bold to make the first move towards you. But for others, you may be feeling like, you know, the urge to make the first move towards them. And there's a reason for that. You may be very well known, Aquarius. They may be with the Six of Wands. But it's going to be a win-win on both your parts because I feel like you both are missing one another. All right. Let's do the positive affirmation, Spirit, for my Aquarians during this 1-1-1 portal and new moon energy. Okay, we'll take them. Okay. I claim my own power and I lovingly create my own reality. I claim my own power and I lovingly create my own reality. I ask for more understanding so that I may knowingly and lovingly shape my world and my experiences. I am open and receptive to new avenues of income. Remember I said, multiple doors are opening up for you. New beginnings for you. And it's possibly a new job offer, a promotion, starting your own business. I now receive my good from expected and unexpected sources. I am an unlimited being, accepting from an unlimited source in an unlimited way. I am blessed beyond my fondest dreams. All right, let me know how it resonates, Aquarius. Someone is coming in to fight for you. Thinks you are perfect, exactly the way you are, and they're coming in to fight for you. All right. So much love and light. Leave a heart emoji in the comment section if you want to take part in the love readings that I'm giving away this month. And for those of you that have been asking, my shop is open and will stay open as long as I can deliver the personal readings in my normal time frame, turnaround time. But everything is currently restocked. All right, so much love and light. Link to my Etsy shop's in the description box.